First, let's draw a pair of rectangles like this. Then some lines for the back covers, the pages, and the binding. And there, books.